when it comes to B2B marketing, what we're really seeing is people being able to use data better. So small and medium-sized companies in particular now have access to tools that allow them to create messages that reach more specifically the people that they need to reach. You know, the internet is, and it's kind of making advertising more democratic. It's giving tools to people that previously weren't able to access these tools because of their scale.
From a Bain perspective, you know, this is the first time that we had joint meetings with LinkedIn here at Cannes, and it was great to be part of those discussions. And you know, one of the areas which I think is the future of B2B and also, you know, marketing in general is really around audience buying. And we talk to customers around the concept of really combining LinkedIn's audience graph with Bing's intent graph. And that was something that I think is super powerful. It's something that resonated with audiences, and I think it's something that's going to help propel B2B marketing into the future.
Well, I believe that the trends that are helping to shape B2B, one of our clients is USPS, and their interest in really engaging with ethnic audiences and really having the data behind understanding and how to engage with them, whether they're small, medium, or large enterprises. And so I think the specificity that we bring to B2B is the same thing that we've brought it from the consumer side. We need to bring to B2B to really understand businesses and understand what their needs are and really reach those people in the position of power to actually help impact their culture in their company.
Couple trends there. One, certainly the idea of personalization. When you think about B2B, it's really how do you capitalize and bring greater relevance through personalization. Over 74% of consumers today have come to expect with content programming, a level of content programming that's personalized, that understands them, whether it be opt-in, even potentially opt-out. But it's the idea that that communication can be just that much more relevant. People expect to be understood, and they like to see their needs met through marketing messages through the B2B channel. The other area is how do you continue to manage and kind of break through the noise? There's so much fragmentation today in media and so much specialization, even within the digital environment, as you have more and more verticalization of the digital content. It's important to understand how do you break through? What choices should marketers make to ensure that their message is the most relevant, but also is the most timely and really resonates and breaks through that noise for consumers?